we have to be concerned about not ovulating regularly puts patients at risk for an overgrowth of the uterine lining, which can, down the line, if that persists for years and years, can result in something called endometrial hyperplasia, which is an overgrowth of the lining, and eventually even endometrial cancer. So it's very important that we talk to our patients about regulating their menstrual cycles. And we can do that in a few different ways. We typically separate patients into those who have these issues and don't want to get pregnant. And we often will begin by keeping them on a birth control pill to give them regular menstrual cycles. And then, of course, we have our subset of patients who do want to get pregnant. And in those patients, we want to work on assisting them in ovulation induction and getting them to ovulate regularly to hopefully achieve a pregnancy.